This is Ian Mathias from Mathias Unboxing, and this is the full fight review of Julio Cesar Martinez taking on Joel Cotova. Julio El Rey Cesar Martinez defending his WBC flyweight title. Good quality fight this. So went into round one, I sort of expected Martinez to come up on the front foot, put Cotova under a lot of pressure, but it was actually Cotova who took the fight to the champion. Martinez getting a little bit of a slow start. Towards the end of the round, Martinez did get a little bit of success, but I scored it one in the bank for Cotova. Moving on to round two, both men come up slugging it out, swinging punches. Martinez particularly throwing some wild punches. I scored the round for Cotova, so I had him two up. Moving on to round three, Martinez starting to land some of his bigger punches. This is a really competitive fight, and more competitive than the odds suggested. 2-1 for Cotova for me after three. Then, as we move into round four, Cotova was able to land some bigger punches on Martinez, taking the fourth round as well. So 3-1 after four for Cotova there. Then in the fifth round, this is where Martinez started to come into his own, started to connect more, and there's less output from Cotova. Is this as a result of him feeling the power of Martinez's punches? Round six suggests damn yes. At the start of the round, 30 seconds of the round, breakthrough. Big left hook, followed by another left hook, and down goes Cotova. Then Martinez jumps all over him, throwing lots of punches, lots of short hooks, which was really good, really powerful. No loading up on the punches, just short, boom, boom, boom. Just short, fast, powerful hooks. And all in all, a great finish before the ref jumped in and stopped the fight. Now, on conclusion of the fight, I think Martinez didn't approach this fight correctly. I think he relied too much on his power. Was he in the best of shape? Was he weight drained? Was he struggling with the pressure? I'm not sure, but there was a lot of times in the fight where his hands were by his side. He looked a little bit sluggish, a bit ragged, throwing wild punches. So I'm not sure how much he's struggling to make that weight. His options going forward, well, you can look at Sonny Edwards, and that'd be a great fight to see over in the UK. I know Martinez has fought his brother, so I'd really like to see that fight over here in the UK. Or, if he is struggling to make the weight, there is a lovely division above, which includes Chocolito and Estrada. Step up and look to get yourself in the mix with those fights. You've got Cuadradas as well. Martinez is a really exciting fighter. He's stocky, he's powerful, and he can change the course of a fight in just one punch. Next up for me, my preference would be to see him against Sonny Edwards. I like Sonny Edwards, just an amusing guy, and seeing him get revenge for his brother, or trying to get revenge for his brother, would be a real intriguing contest. Anyway, that's all for myself. This has been Ian Mathias from Mathias Unboxing. See you soon.